So I think when patients and clinicians want to talk about how patients are feeling, patient-reported outcomes measured in a systematic way can be an extremely helpful tool. Patient-reported outcomes are any report that comes directly from a patient about a health, disease, or treatment without interpretation from a clinician or anyone else. And when you think about what healthcare is so often trying to do, it's trying to help make patients feel better. And how are we going to know whether patients are feeling better without asking patients? That's information that you can only get from patients. But sometimes it's not enough just to say, how are you feeling? It doesn't quite cover all the different things that patients might be concerned about, or patients might be shy about raising issues, and clinicians might not know how to ask them. So what we and others are doing increasingly is using standardized patient-reported outcome measures where patients answer questions about how they're feeling or functioning either one time or on a repeated basis. And this allows them to track how they're doing and screen for issues and identify problems. And then by reporting those data back to both the patients and the clinicians, it helps patients and clinicians discuss what's going on with the patient and what we need to do to make patients feel better.